the left side with Freeman, who has to check his run. He's going to try and ping one out, change his direction from left over to the right side to McCarthy. Watched by Thomas, McCarthy curls across in and taking a touch off the defender. And what a save by Jak Alnwick. That is superb. It looked as though he's just going to bury it, and Alnwick flung himself across and at the far post has managed to keep that one out. He's kept the Irons clean sheet intact. He's kept that 1-0 scoreline intact.